Yes, 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 of course, of course, of course, Guinevere. You know that I will forever be in your stead. I love you, Guinevere. You know that regardless of the season, I'm going to be here waiting for you. Just like that chap who waits for Eliza Doolittle on the street where she lives. I'll be waiting. I'll be waiting forever, Guinevere. I mean, he's old enough to be your father. We'll just leave it at that. But just know, every season, I'm here for you, Guinevere. Can I sing a song for you before you leave, please, ma'am? Thank you very much.
If ever I would leave you, it wouldn't be in summer. Seeing you in summer, I never would go. Your hair streaked with sunlight, your lips red as flame, your face with a luster that puts gold to shame. But if you'd ever leave me, you couldn't leave in autumn. How you'd leave in autumn, I never would know. I've seen how you sparkle when fall nips the air. I know you in autumn, and I must be there. And could I leave you running merrily through the snow? Or on a wintry evening when you catch the fire's glow? If ever I would leave you, how could it be in springtime? Knowing how in spring I'm bewitched by you so. Oh no, not in springtime, summer, winter, or fall. No, never could I leave you at all.
I just couldn't do it, Guinevere.
If ever I would leave you, how could it be in springtime? Knowing how in spring I'm bewitched by you so. Oh no, not in springtime, summer, winter, or fall. No, never could I leave you.
Chivalry is not dead. I will be here for you for every season, Guinevere. Oh my goodness. 8/16/2021. Hope you guys are having a wonderful Monday. TGIM. Thank God it's Monday. Or not. Hope you enjoyed that. Friends, Lerner and Lowe from Carousel Camelot. If ever I would leave you. That was... Carousel was another couple of wonderful writers, probably Lerner and Lowe's greatest competition at one point. Anyway, friends, have a wonderful rest of the day, and I'll catch you here next time. Bye now.